Looks like Dr. Wily has seen some shit. Look into his eyes. Mega Man 3. The one where Wily is spooky, I guess. Alright, welcome. Welcome to Mega Man number 3. One where Wily looks kinda freaky. And we're gonna be playing this today via the Capcom Collection, Legacy Collection. That is to say, the Mega Man Legacy Collection. Let me know if the volume is okay. Brought to you by Christmas Vision, where it snows annoyingly on the screen. And there's no intro, strangely. So, welcome to Mega Man 3. It's also the fifth game that I'm streaming of Mega Man on my channel. And I've already played this one, but I remember this one being somewhat difficult. So let's see how it goes. Yep, I remember these. I remember the enemies being very annoying in this one. And we've stumbled upon Top Man's weed farm. I've never played that game, so I have no idea. Can we see the chat and everything? Yes, okay. I'll make sure I see everything here. God damn it, Mega Man. Can't really see the snow too well on the brighter stages. But it works for the sides, I guess. Oh, I thought I had jumped there. So I remember this game being quite, Rush Coil. Being quite, stuttery and flickery. It's good to have the old Rush Coil. Well, so much for that. Okay, thank you, game. Yeah, supposedly. I don't know. The cat. I remember the cat of Yarn Ball Madness. Oh, slow down. Can you shoot the... off to a good start. Yeah, he builds that, giant dookie-looking robot that's immune to the stupidest attack in this game. Not immune, but weak to it. Yep, I remember this. All the annoying annoyingness that comes with this. No, don't go into the wall. Damn it. You know, this is, Top Man's weed farm in space. Okay, so I can remember that there's nothing up there. Let's not die horribly this time. Damn it. Oh, I hate this cat. Hopefully that was a checkpoint. Also, this music does not really fit the theme of Top Man. Oh, yep, there's a robot fleas, and I remember that. I remember this jump being really heinous. I guess not. I guess I'm just so pro that jumps like that don't even faze me anymore. Ow. Yep. So it kind of bounced me there, canceling my jump. And that was a thing. I think Wily needs some serious help, that's what I think. And these metals are annoying. Oh, that jump isn't bad. Maybe it was a jump to the ladder? I don't know. I don't think I've ever gotten past that without getting a top to the face. Holy shit, don't do that. I can't slide into the door. Here's butt plug, man. What jump, Mega Man? What the hell? I thought it was something you could do. What the fuck? Batman is harder than I remember. Help. There we go. I want to be the cool kid who slid into it. Hell, Snowflame. I think it's Shadow Man? Okay. Oh no. Getting flashbacks of this level. How did you jump through my shots? Something wrong with this game. Oh, that guy, yeah. He's the cocaine addict. And there's Proton John Man, who bites you in this game for some reason. Like how the guy didn't blow up, he just ran into me. No. Don't do drugs, kids, otherwise you'll turn into a supervillain. Do 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 do. Oh no. I hate these things. We can bait him a little bit. Oh, you dick. Get off my... I just realized it. Well, now I got one life, don't I? How much of a dick this guy is. I didn't even slide, and I still died. That's sad. Now, time to, do the top spin. Oh, I'm out? What? Stupid power. Something wrong with my slide. Great. Yep. Good shit. Good shit. I can't say that I care for Top Man's power. But like, if... Screw you. If I want to, like, rapid slide... he like jumps, so I have to like, so I have to time it right. You can just kind of spam A, you do this, which isn't helpful. Oh yeah, and the hit detection really sucks in this game too, remember? So we're avoiding Proton John Man here. It's a pain in the ass. Give me health, I-Man. I had Magnet Man's power, I'd be able to destroy that. The snow effect must look really weird when that happens. It's like snow on snow. The enemies that are too low to the ground to shoot, I hate them. Damn it! God damn, D-pad. There's a dedicated button for sliding. That would be so good. That wasn't fair. Not fair. Not fair. Fair at all. Well, I wish I had it in this game. So, so yeah, not a good start. Damn it. What is Proto Man even doing? Besides kicking me in the face. Every pass. I I thought he was a free agent. Ow. He works for himself. Not today, sister. Yeah, I have, like, no idea about the story. Like, who do they think is the bad guy? If they think Wily is the good guy, or trying to be a good guy. The Proto-Man? This is why we can't have nice things. This is like, after I do all that, I just do not remember that guy is there. Apparently I am too. Spawn this little. I can spawn him, but. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Okay, that was just bullshit. Let's try this again. Look how fast energy went down. Don't slide into him. Good lord, what is wrong with my controller today? Maybe it's just me, I don't know. Guy's a major asshole. And that was my last life. I did, but alas, I had only one life to live. Yep, I'm definitely not as good at this game as I was 1 and 2. Which is shocking, because 1 is just awful sometimes. Come on, Proton Man. Proto Man. God damn it! I'm like sliding sometimes, I don't mean to. I don't know why. I need like an old school controller. with an actual D-pad. I blame the game. Now, can I make it to the boss without dying? The guy's just waiting there. Nope, that doesn't work. That's just a mandatory hit if you don't have something to protect yourself. Okay, I think the best thing to do is not to jump on Shadow Man like you're Mario, but just kind of like side fuck him with the tornado. Oh, that worked. Yeah, definitely do not try to jump on him. Just to remind those who are watching, I do not use the save state feature, so yeah. I believe it's Sparkman next? And then Sparkman is good against Magnet Man, and then Magnet Man is good against Hard Man. Yeah, it's a really derpy power. This is another level we have to revisit later. Do these things not have any sound on them? A sound effect? That's weird. Aha, I remember things. Dick. Yeah, dick. And then Hard Man is strong against somebody, I don't remember. Oh yeah, they don't have any outside weakness besides them. There's three, right? Huh, that's kind of strange. That's another part that gets extremely laggy if you sit there for too long. The damn trash. Oh no. I remember this. This is RM. Oh, it's Rush Marine. Oh, I remember. Ugh. I forgot how to deal with this. Blah, blah. your lives. Fuck that part. Gemini's. Let's go for Needle Man then. I don't think Needle Man is that hard. I thought he had a weakness. Well, the Gemini laser is his weakness. Remember that much. Oh, this level. I don't remember having to bust for only two of these guys before. Wrong though. Damn it! Yep. Thought I had a checkpoint. And then I get needled in the dick. Mega Man's like, why me? Well, no, I'll do my best. I'm not ready to give up just yet. I'm probably still better than I was the first time I played this. This game is quite difficult because of its various issues. Well, that level was short. Fucking Needle Man. Needle Mouse. Okay, game, I don't like that. Thank you. Oh boy. I thought I had another line. These guys have way too much health. I know they're weak to the Gemini laser too. A fuck Gemini Man without his weakness. You can get Gemini Man in some sort of pattern, but I have no idea. I've tried it a few times in the past. It's like, fuck! Stop sliding, Mega Man, please! We have to move to the stick instead of the D-pad. I don't know why it's doing this. Yep. This part is just dickish right here. I gotta tank it. I'm afraid to try to jump off the platform. Well, this place is just a health drain. Oh, you still fall off the ladder, huh? Third game, they still can't get that right. Damn you, Capcom! Yeah. Your mother is a wrench. This guy. Didn't you say he was weak to Shadow Man? Didn't seem like it did all that much damage. Or maybe I'm mistaken, I don't remember. Okay, I thought he was on a coffee break. I mean, that's kind of the same thing, isn't it? It's like a secondary weakness. Perish. Thank you. Oh, they got Rush Jet too, huh? That's cool. Okay, so it isn't, like, the true weakness, but whatever. Whatever, man. Should be able to see the snow here pretty good. And here's Snake Man stage. Guest starring a bottle of mayo. I mentioned that I really hate snakes. I really just do not like them. I Are you digging the basket? I like how Wily created a robot that just gets rid of its innards and tries to hit you. Nope, I don't like Snake. Snake bad. Well, not as good as last time, but that works. I did a kind of a test run with the snowflake effect, and I got it on 1-Up and an E-Tank. Now I just got an E-Tank, which I think is better than 1-Up personally. Hell's a milk snake. I don't like any kind of snake. Harmless or not. I think this is the stage where you have to jump with those cloud platforms, otherwise you can get glitched off. And those are fun times. Yep, there it is. I would highly suggest that you jump there if you play this, because you can't get glitched off. Yeah, I like lizards, but not more than snakes. Fuck that. Fuck what just happened there. Oh, I did not like that part. Time to needle me some snakes. Yep. Me too. I thought it was called Snake Search. I'm gonna go here just because I like the theme. And we'll kill Silver. I like the stage overall. Except I really would like Magnet Man's weapon for that asshole. Cause I can't really... I can guess I can use, if you can freaking hit him. Okay, well that isn't working. Fuck it then. Do it live! Besides, with all the eggs and the drops, shouldn't be too bad. I don't know what they're thinking with the placement of that guy. Let's have him carpet bomb inside the ground, just in case Mega Man turns into a mole. I Hello. Goodbye. Oh yeah. I'll go for this then. Oh, this rush jet is so good. Look at this. No sperms, no. Yeah, probably, like, taking my time doing this is gonna be garbage. Why do you have to say things like that? Yay. That's not what I wanted. Oh, you don't even need Rush Coil with, like, the Super Rush Jet. Yeah, you perish. Well, you can add some flavor text to the stream. I want to rush marine this? I think I do. Ow. Damn you, whale! Okay, that wasn't super graceful, but it worked. No, get away from me. Fuck. Well, time to do it the old-fashioned way. I hate dragonflies. Well, I still have 2 lives, but no, I'd rather not get murdered. Yeah, I know. Oh. Why do I keep sliding? Yep. All right. Not too bad. Screw you guys. Wait, I'm gonna try that pattern. I have 2 lives, so why not? It was like something like, you know, it's like right before he. Like, right before he lands, you can, like, shoot. Well. I'm gonna snake him. Long way, snake. Okay, so we've taken care of that. Yes, he does look a lot like him. So we took care of their own little book club there. Next up, Sparkman. Screw you, Plugman. Oh, there's an actual plug, man? I didn't know that. How am I gonna deal with this? Got needle, top spin, Gemini laser, search snake, that. I don't know how to deal with it. Oh, it's not even the part yet. GG. That was just dickish. I just programmed the proc right when you're about ready to cross it. They did it on purpose. I'm getting my lives back. I could have swore those things had, like, some sort of sound effect. Hmm. Ow. I got squished. Yeah, that definitely seems a little bit, on the glitchy side, but we're making progress. I feel like they program some of the stuff here just to kill you. Feels like there'd be spikes here somewhere. It's not. Glitchy slowdown blocks. I think Mega Man 4 is a lot more solid. But this game is pretty good. Just, it's not very good at it. Go, go, Gadget Rush Jet. Magna Man stage, and the blocks of appearing and disappearing. Actually, I can bust your Magnet Man pretty easily. If I'm like, good, I'm kinda not. I remember there's one that sucks you when you're trying to jump, I remember that. And don't fall for that. That's a nice trap. Oh yeah, I forgot that he shows up here. Not even really an issue with Mega Man 1, because you have the magnet beam, if you know what you're doing. Anyway. And then 2, they are like not even that prevalent. Just Heat Man stage. Look at the suck. Look how strong the suck is. I did it on my first try. I think it's purely muscle memory. Nope. Don't suck me, please. Nope, I needed to wait for that. Okay. Maybe I don't do it that way? Or do I go to that one? Maybe. No? Fuck. What is with this D-pad right now? I need to get, like, an authentic Xbox 360 controller. I just keep finding these places are selling me bootlegs. Alright. Now this one is one you have to pay attention. Oh, this one's easy. Oh, no, this one's the building you have to pay attention to. I don't know, I need to do something. Oh, I forgot you did that. Jerk. What was down here? Oh, garbage, okay. Actually, I need that. I could get one of those SNES controllers that you can put into your computer or something. I remember this guy was really bad with the invincibility frames. Said SNES, SNES, Super Nintendo. Now don't suck me, please. You step on my toe? What the hell? Well, retro gaming is coming back, mainly because, you know, microtransactions and other stupid bullshit that's going on. People rather play a game like this than actually get the whole thing with one price. Do that, please. Easier just to take it. Yeah, if you have a slow internet connection these days, you just might as well not buy any modern games. I mean, the giant patches wouldn't be a problem if you have good internet, but if you don't, it's like, you know, good luck. Maybe if you leave it on overnight, you might get to play it. Whoa. Okay, I meant to do that. Crap. Jump. Fuck if I know. I thought it had something to do with, like, testing or something. I'm not a programmer, so I couldn't tell you. No, I need that health. Damn it. You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. Oh, I can't. Never mind. I don't have to rush yet for that. Well, I made this harder by jumping down here like a twat. Well, I'm about to use it in a second here. Alright, what am I missing? What am I missing here? I feel like there's something wrong there. And I did that the first try, last time. You know what, I'm just gonna say fuck this whole thing. I did it once. This guy is cheap. Like a lot of enemies in here are kinda cheap. Not reused anything with Rush Jet. I think that's why they nerfed Rush Jet in 4, and 5, and 6. Well, he wasn't in 6, but you know what I mean. Alright, I'm not gonna buster him. I'm just gonna shock him. Wow, I'm doing so well right now. Like, I know the pattern, it's just doing it. I got plenty of spark. Yeah, fuck you. Stop it. Not super graceful, this playthrough. Hard man. This enemy's weakness is stage scrolling. Okay, well, I hate you. Nope. It's on this page. Damn it. Play some of that guy, so good. How did that hit me? Why would you use topspin for that? I honestly never want to use that stupid power. Oh yeah, I'm using all of the next boss's weakness. That's a smart strategy. Yeah, I just need one more of those. Actually, I need a lot more, but, you know. You know, when they released this collection, they could have at least fixed this game up a little bit. Just saying. Okay, that was instant. That was instant game. I don't care who it was. They could have fixed it. I mean, just look at the edge of the screen. Look. That's not normal. Actually, it might be normal for an NES, but... you know, this is freaking $2,000 PC. Run a little smoother. I don't mention how much I hate bees. What system is that for? Is that for the GameCube? This is gonna go poorly. Thank you. That noise is very annoying. You bastard. I had to die when he was 2 nuggets away from death. No. No bees. That's the theme of this playthrough. Well, just barely got it. Barely failed. Excuse me. Got the hiccups. Why use that? I hate bees and I hate monkeys. Yeah, I'd love if they removed that in this game. It's the only game that really has an issue with it. I have plenty of E-tanks, at least. Oh no. Don't have health. Deal with you, Proton Man. Perish. Seriously? I feel like a lot of the parts in this game just exist to eat your health. Like fucking B-Man right here. And why does I say that I get a good health? Big health. Could have done that last time, game. It'd be a little easier to dodge. Fucking around with this guy this time. That's just for looks, I guess. And this is where the real fun begins. Oh, I also like the glitch on the title screen that they get rid of either. I'm gonna start here. Defeat the evil question mark man. Yeah, that's what I wanted you to kill. Thanks, Magnet. Might need a refresher. All I remember is Doc Woodman and Doc Bubbleman's weakness. Oh, that ran out quite fast. Yay, hit detection. I don't think that was worth it. I'm just gonna do this song and dance again. He blew himself. Needed that. So many eggs, so many eggs. This is the egg destroying theme. Yeah, I don't know why they had to color him blue. Like, who's gonna be offended by that? Oh god, who's this guy gonna be? I'm gonna get one up. Any one up out of these guys. And cheapskates. Oh, Doc Flashman. Oh, I remember his weakness. What the fuck was that? I, like, shot backwards. Of course. Oh yes, I remember now. You have to start at the beginning of the stage when it happens. That's why I love this game. They have zero lives. I don't think I'll kill myself yet. Some one-ups, you tadpoles. Thank you. Ask and you shall receive. Oh, look at that. Take a screenshot. Oh, now you know why I love this stage. Holy shit, oh my god! It's a one-up frenzy! Sorry. I got way too excited. Yep, we're doing okay on lives now. It's like I won a jackpot at the Mega Man Casino. Flashman was never this bad. What? Well, obviously someone went to take a pee break at the wrong time. Jeez. Unless my chat froze. Are you there, Crystal? Still should come through on the stream, so I guess not. You missed it. You missed the greatest thing ever. Oh, you were clipping it. Okay. I was like, you missed the greatest moment ever. It was like a one-up orgy. Has that ever happened to anyone when they've played this game? I don't think so. Six lives, rapid fire. Oh, yep. We got these Mario 2 assholes. I said Mega Man 2, I meant Mario 2. Guys that climb up and down the vines. Oh yeah, this is definitely Bubble Man. Stop by the E-Tanks. I would've made him look like Bubble Man, cause Doc Man is ugly as hell. That is the wrong way. Yay! Well, that was a productive level. Cause I know that Shadow Man's level is really terrible. I'm gonna go for that next. I'm sadistic, I guess. I'll do it either way. And, Shadow Man's stage has grown some spikes. And this part right here is a glitchy. Remember, there's one part that I definitely have to use Rush Jet on. So these platforms are strange and they're laggy. Yeah, this is definitely the best Rush Jet. Yeah, I have a feeling this is going to go poorly. I hate Wood Man. Really do. There's no cue when he's gonna throw the damn thing. Yeah, I couldn't tell you. I've never done it personally. At least Needle Man's power doesn't take up that much energy when you use it. I think it's Rush Jet is what I'm gonna be worried about. And there's another one up! Oh, the beams of lagginess. The projectors, I should say. I'm gonna start. We'll be right back. Well, let's try this shit again. Isn't Mega Man 3 the one that's really generous with the E-Tanks in the Wily stages? Or am I thinking of 4? Holy shit. Okay. Just trying to remember. Can't remember if it was 3 or 4 that was like very super generous with their E-Tanks. I don't remember Wily Castle being that bad. Hell. This part is kind of obnoxious. And I think if you die on the next dock, man, you start in the boss door thingy. Yeah, Shadowblade. I think I remember that. Let's save that. I need some rush jet. Die, missile, you don't belong in this world. Wow. Oh yeah, thank God. This place is a nightmare. I miss you, man. Even with the slide, I can't dodge that. Stop. That's 2 docks down. Let's just do that one. One that's basically just a giant space shooter. Oops. Oh, what do you say after something like that? All I can say is oops. Let's not do that again. Okay. Ooh, hit detection. Ooh, hit detection. I remember this. Okay. I don't know what this guy's weak against. So we've already had a needle, already had a shadow. Probably hard knuckle or some crap. Oh no, it's Windman, you can't beat him. Oh, it's not hard knuckle. Magnet? Yep, that's Magnet. At least the stage before the first Dockman is easy and short. Are you still trying to figure out how to clip that? Now I'm here without health. Oh, I have 8 tanks. What am I trying to do here? Wait. Trying not to die. Wow, okay. Well, it was nice having all those lives. I really hate these spiky guys. I know I can get on that lip without... Here. Wow. Pro Dodge Missile. Oh hey, thanks for the health, dickhead. The Eggman's attack didn't slow down this bad in Mega Man 2. Come on now. Really? What do I need? Gemini laser. This is a rush jet section. Fuck. Bad dog. Well, I don't need that. Excuse me? Why did I just perish? Anti-cheese detection system. Cheese was detected, so it aborted Mega Man. Fuck off. This is very annoying. Very, very annoying. Yep, funny. Why? Ugh. What did I do that for? I'm really screwing up this playthrough. Ugh. I don't like the stage. I don't know why I did that, okay? My brain just did not function. Screw grinding. My kind of thing was like, oh, okay then. There, now I have all the stuff. I only royally screwed up this level a few times. And these fucking needles are not helping. Why it picks up my mouse. This is setting that I can turn off. Well, I can get another E-tank at least. How the guy avoids it every single time. I would have had it if I didn't get glitch killed. I really hate the fact that Airman can do this. Deflect all your shots. Oh, that works. And I'm dead. I thought Shadow Man's dock stage was hard. This is like a nightmare. Got your little health eating section right here. This game makes you use Rush Coil and Jed a lot. Oh, that'll be fun. Damn you, Airman. Air Dockman. What? Fuck's sake. Really? I don't remember Airman doing that much damage. And I'm at zero lives again. All those lives. All those lives I got in that Gemini orgy of one-ups. All wasted. Timing on these is so tight. I didn't want to do that, but whatever. Fuck off. Only if I could get here with full health. Can't wipe my face. Nope, I'm gonna have to use an E-Tank. Or get murdered. Alright, now this fresh hell. Thank you. Ew. Bad dragonfly. Dragonfly, you really suck. I hate you. I won't talk about it, okay? Just pretend that didn't happen. And someone wants a pole vote over my head. You see, we made up for it, so that's all good. I forgot about this thing. This is a stage that goes on forever. Ever and ever. Yeah, could you not do that, please? Wait, you think you're gonna helicopter after me? Nope. I think not. Guy's just perpetually surprised. Oh. Be helpful if one of your little minions dropped a big health. That was some timing right there. Can one of your minions drop a winning lottery ticket, please? Well, not that lucky. Fucking topspin. Could you not? You know, these dock robots are really annoying. Please don't be my last life. Thank you. Pardon. Fisted right in the ass. Alright, just one more Dockman stage to go. This one I think I remember the least. Except for this broken bit right here. It has these weird yellow platforms now, and I didn't know were platforms the first time I played this. It's kind of rush jet over it. Over it. Rush jetted over it? I don't know. Like this part? as I can. Sometimes you just gotta jet. I think I would have guessed Magnet, because he's metal. And this Doc Man is actually easy, if I remember correctly. Or maybe not, I might be lying. Well, it was pretty easy. Stop running off, or I'll find you. No, I'm kidding. Part's scary. Oh, spike ball, yeah. I don't really need that. I hate Quick Man. I'm gonna laser him. Just hope I don't miss. Look at this. Freaking hump. Humping bolts, you. Yeah, whatever. Whoa. I bet he's gonna jump the laser. I fire right away. Yep. It'd probably be easier if I drop snakes on him. I'm gonna do that. Could you not, please? Please. Oh, the slowdown! The slowdown is real. Oof. Break Man. Wait, that's just Proto Man. I feel cheated. Oh no. Right after we received the last element? Wily ran off with Gamma. Oh no. It was Wily all along. I don't think people heard that over me talking in Wily's really loud and annoying ship. Anyway, I will BRB, gotta use bathroom. Enjoy this wonderful music. Now, now, don't abuse that. Alright, so we're back in the land of Mega Men. Hold on. Well, there's a 1-up off the bat. Let's get that, shall we? Bad dog. No curses. I was trying to jump it. Believe this is a hard knuckle territory. That's the wrong page. That was the wrong way, Mega Man. Yep, he tanks for days. Need to take my jump to the next level. Clearly. Dr. Wally. I don't even remember what the next boss is, to be honest with you. Oh no. I think that's a trap, because you can't get back out of there. Looks like it. Looks that way anyway. No, you can.
Oh no!
Oh, I freaked out. Give me some ha. Oh no. I just had a horrible, horrible thought. This is a game with another yellow devil, isn't it? I have to... No? Okay. I don't know what to do here. Whoa. Well, this is something. Okay, it's still the yellow devil and I hate him. It's this level I remember. That was probably the easiest Wily boss in like the history of all six NES games. Nope. I hate bees! Not the bees! Not the bees! Run. Run. Run away from the bees. Fuck you, bee man! No, bad dog. Yeah, yep. Forgot about that. Not the start button. This is Yellow Devil, isn't it? Oh god, it is. It is. Of course it is. Why did I jump that? Good run. Good. Oh, and no checkpoint at the boss. Should just use an E-tank. Good to know. That's why I remember this part so well. Yeah, I have 8 E-tanks. Now, how am I gonna deal with these damn... No... Alright, no invincibility frames, that's good. What do I use against beasts? So I don't get murdered. I gotta scroll that off the screen. God, I hate bees. Oh, thanks for the health, game. Appreciate it. Alright, I can scroll that ass off the screen. Gotta be careful. A rut jet. Rut jet? Rush jet usage. Hey, that's a bad dog right there. Bad dog. No biscuits for you. The dog biscuits. overhead the sky. He just threw his crotch at me. Did you see that? He turned his crotch into a block and he threw it at me. Nuts. Nope, I'm not risking it. I'm doing this level again. That. Guy's dead. Is. Alright, screw you then. Should probably go down there. Go down, Mega Man. Mega Moon. Right, I'd like to see now. Thank you. Oh. That's one pit stop I don't want to make. Ouch. Mystery prizes. Hopefully it's something good. That's good. Even better. I think I know what this is. I think it's the like the little Mega Man people. The machine? Yeah. You just gotta find the right one. And those two are not the right ones. I actually remember the weakness of this one. Okay, is this the one with those junk men? There's random Gutsman clones that throw shit at you. Ugh. Those things are the worst. Yep. Except the debris doesn't act the same. That was close. It's a withered guts, man.
Arr.
Yeah, that happens. Summons a block that just crushes my face. How are you supposed to? Alright. You're a dick. Yeah, these are just the refights. Seizure mode activated. Go over here first. Ow. Well, I thought I came over for a second. That music. That was wrong. I think those guys just exist just to screw you over. Hell. Thanks for the health, shitlord. Shadow Man. Oh. God damn it, Shadow Man. Top Man is such a stupid weakness. If he was, that would be wonderful. He is. Yeah, fuck off. Too easy. That like doesn't actually stun you, it just like pauses the game momentarily. It's kind of annoying. Oh no, it's silver again. I stop. Oh, I know one of them is Needle Man, so switch to Gemini Laser. Stop. And I guessed wrong. I hate that more. Like when he's right next to you, and he uses the thing to pull you in, there's no room to dodge. Like that. Well, that was just my fault. Now it's Gemini Laser. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember, I hate this weapon. Oh, nice ricochet. What? Oh, there's a door. Oh. I was expecting another capsule. No. I don't remember what this is. It's more Mega Man. Yeah, when it works. Oh, that's nice. You don't have to fight the final boss right away. Wait. That spark. That snake. My brain wasn't working, sorry. Out of bounds, what? That was useless. Oh. Oh, that's a spark, I remember. I think I have to wait for it to get on screen, though. Yeah, I gotta move out of the way. Slow down. Perish. And then Wily flies away. Oh, that's a nice look for him. Holy shit. There's a weird RNG in this game. better get. I know I got full top spin. I'm not worried about that. I don't remember what this boss's weakness is, other than the last form's topspin, but like Shadow Blade, I think.
Oh no!
Look at his tiny head. Well, he's doing something. Kill his face. That's the wrong thing. Okay. Is that supposed to be hard? I just fucking Mario'd you, you little bitch. How does that feel? It was easier than I was expecting.
Mega Man, you've regained consciousness. I found you lying here when I arrived. I wonder who brought you here.
This whistle, it must have been Proto Man. Well, that didn't take 8 hours. Search Snake? Real men use topspin. Oh yeah, it goes through all the, goes through all the Mega Men Robot Masters in the last 3 games, because this is supposed to be the last one, right? What was my time on that? 2 hours and 41 minutes. Not too bad, I say. I'll pat myself on the back a little bit. Usually these games take me like 3 hours to beat. Oh, this one will be longer because of the Dockman stages. Hard man. Oh no, look at all the snow. It's double the snow. So we just have one Mega Man to go on the stream, and that's Mega Man 4, and it's a good one. Oh, I remember, like, the refights were horrible. And didn't I have, like, 8 E-Tanks at the end of that? Yep, there are 2 castles next time. I forgot what I said. I was talking about the refights. I didn't like those. Anyway, this has been Mega Man 3. you'll stream Mega Man 4 before, probably either Thursday or Friday. Depends. So, this has been another Mega Man stream. Then we'll go from 6 to 7. That'll be truly an uncharted territory. Aren't you super excited for that? Anyway, have a good night, all you Mega Man enthusiasts. I'll see you next time.